Hey y'all, your girl is back with a new dude, as y'all can see. Your girl been all out the country and then some. Welcome back to another vlog. This is the vlog of me getting back into the swing of things, y'all. I don't go back to work until tomorrow, but I have to drive. I got like a 4, maybe 5 hour drive back to the house from Fort Lauderdale. I just stopped and got me some gas. Y'all, I rolled my car almost down. I usually don't do this. I ain't gonna say usually. I really don't do this. Sorry about the lightning ahead of time. I never ride my car down to E. I don't never ride my car down below the quarter tank, but I wanted to get to a certain area with traffic and just other situations. Excuse me, other circumstances and stuff. I wanted to get to a certain exit and then get off and get gas. So, excuse me. I didn't get gas. I rode on E for about a good 20 miles. So when I stopped, I was on Bone Drayton. I go in there calling myself, telling the man, oh, I'm going to put 50 on it, but I just come back in to get a change. Shit, me. My car took the whole 50. I ain't never spent $50 filling up my goddamn tank. But yeah, like I said, I still got like a 3, maybe 4.5 hour drive back to the house. I'm going to go home. Take me a shower, lay down probably till tomorrow, late morning. I'm at 10, 11 o'clock. Get up, do some last minute running for errands for the truck. Because I didn't do that before I left. I did a couple of things that's in the trunk. But I didn't get my cleaning supplies. And then I needed some cold stuff to go in my refrigerator. Also, I need to go back to the truck, clean out my refrigerator, and clean my floors. And take my trash out. Didn't do it. Excuse me. But yeah. I stopped at McDonald's, got me a fish fillet. Y'all, I went back to pescatarian because when I went out of the country, I couldn't eat nothing. I had to eat some meat. And I was like, shit, I got to eat meat. I'm going to eat some seafood. They lobster, shrimp. What I had? What was it? Shrimp, lobster, and crab. It was real good. Oh, and these noses? Nobody don't never want to pay attention to the stuff that pays them. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm pescatarian now, so. I mean, fish fillet from McDonald's. No one say no real fish, but y'all get the drift. I'm going to finish this sandwich and then hop my ass back on this road because this day I'm going to get back to the house around about 11 o'clock. Yeah. Hey y'all, it's the next day. I probably got every good bit of freaking maybe 4 or 5 hours of sleep from getting in at midnight. It is currently 9. I'm going on 10 o'clock right now. I'm headed to my sister's house to grab some laundry I left over there before I left and went out the country. I need to go by my storage and put some stuff back in there. And I need to go by my truck. But what I feel like doing is just going over to get my stuff from my sister's house and coming back in later to have it down. But if I don't do it, who gonna do it? I know y'all can tell in my eyes that I'm still tired. But yeah, I leave out around about midnight, so I end up getting this little headset. I broke down and got a trucker headset. Y'all, I hate these stern headsets. I would only be using this inside the truck. Blue parrots, because I can't stand for motherfuckers to have this shit on all them freaking Walmart. Every motherfuckers I see with them wearing blue parrots headsets on, I swear they probably washing the shower with them. They want everybody to know they a truck driver. My bad, y'all. I had to turn off my, every time I get in this car, I got to turn off my collision warning thing. Like, it do the same thing. My car does the same thing the truck does when I drive it. I get too close to somebody, or I feel like if I ain't see the person, it'll slam on brakes before I get the chance to hit the brakes, and I don't like that. That causes an accident for me. And then I also turn off my auto ecosystem thing, that when I stop at a red light, the car cut off, then when I put my foot on the gas, the car cranked back up. I hate that too. So I turn all that stuff off before I start driving, because I don't need your assistance. I don't need your assistance, ma'am. But yeah, let me get my sister's house. I get back with y'all when I get done. Y'all, I'm trying to see. I already came to my sister's house, folded up my laundry, and packed up my stuff in the car. I need to go to my storage next, but I don't know. I gotta think about where I put my storage key. But how y'all feeling this? I don't know if I'm feeling this nose ring or not. This is one of the new nose rings that came in. I don't think I'm feeling it. I don't know. I think I might put in a stud. Let me see. I'm liking the stud better. The only reason I liked the other stud, but the only reason I didn't like it because it was a it was a stud they used to pierce it, my first piercing or whatever. So it was a little longer than usual. This one's short, so I don't have to keep switching it around in my nostril because it get irritating. That thing is irritating. Then when I take my mask off, the mask will flip it. Child, just a whole nother story. But yeah, like I say, I just got out of my sister's house. Whew. Here's what I had to do about folding up my laundry. I need to go to the truck and drop the stuff off and do my paperwork for the night, so I don't have to do that, and take my trash out and clean up my floors. But do I want to do it? No. I don't even think I got my storage key. Because that's what I need, honestly. I think my storage key might be in my purse. I need to go to both places. I need to go to two places. Really? Four places. And I said I wanted to be done by 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock at the latest, so I can lay down and look stupid. Get it together, Kimberly. Get it together. You're already up. You're already out. You might as well go ahead and do it. So, I have a storage key. I think. I have a storage key in my purse. But I'm not sure. So, we're going to go by the truck. Crank it up. Do my paperwork for the night. Take my trash out. Clean it up. Drop this other stuff off. And then go pick up Havana and give her a bath. Child, she need it. And give her a little spread out. I wasn't able to get her a grooming appointment until the 13th. So I got to do something until then. So we're going to go to the truck, drop this stuff off, take my trash out, clean it up, do my paperwork for the night, make sure everything's situated for the night, and go pick up Havana. And grab whatever I need. See if my storage key in that purse. And grab whatever I need at my luggage that I took. And then probably swing back by my storage on the way back from giving Havana a bath. But yeah. Y'all know I gotta burn my sage and my paleo stick. I ain't burning in a couple of days. But I've been taking these vitamins. Y'all, that I got. It's like a natural herb vitamin supposed to help with anxiety, depression, and something else I can't think of. I'll show y'all later. Y'all gotta remind me though. But yeah, I'm at the truck, as y'all can see. 1 second. Okay, yeah, so I'm almost done cleaning the truck. I cleaned out my refrigerator. I'm in the process of finishing up my clothes. I did the clothes in the back already. Just gonna sweep the driver's side and then mop the front part, and I'll be good. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. Oh, you a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. Oh. All right, y'all. So I'm finished cleaning. I'm gonna show y'all that finished product. These are my floors. You can barely see them. They look the worst in that, y'all. Like I say, they look the worst in that. So now I got my little produce drawer that goes in my refrigerator. I got that out because I need to take that to the house and wash it in the sink. And I got a couple of dishes I need to wash, including my protein shake bottle. I might look for a second one in Dollar Tree so I can know how to keep washing that one out every 5 seconds. I can have a backup. And then I'm going to go grab Havana, take her to the groom. I mean, to the dog wash. Y'all going to get to see that. She don't like that dog wash, y'all. She's scared of the nozzle, I think it is. The sprayer. And go by my storage. And hopefully I'll be done. We aiming to be done by 1 o'clock. So I can be back home and look stupid. After we grab some lunch. I don't know what we eating today. I don't know what I want to eat. Tell me why I went in the store. I ain't got nothing for you, girl. Y'all see Havana. This is my child. This is Havana. This is Havana Taylor. She look rough right now, y'all, because she need to go to the groom. But they didn't have an appointment open until 13, so I'm about to take her to the self-care dog wash and wash her real quick. I like going out there because they got the spray nozzle. But yeah, have y'all ever tried these? I seen these in the store, so let me get these. They're Arizona tea. Arizona tea fruit snacks. They taste like regular fruit snacks to me. I think they just stamped their name on it. But yeah, I was originally going ahead to get $10 in gas because I don't like to fill my tank up when I know it's going to be sitting for a long time. But I like to have something in it. I used to, until my daddy told me it ain't good. But anyway, got sidetracked by these goddamn snacks. I ain't going here for these damn snacks. I want to here for gas and change. Now come on, I walk out with debit cakes. But I come all the way back out here to the truck. I mean to the car. And I realized I didn't get changed after I seen Havana sitting in the car. So I had to walk back in there, y'all, and buy another pack of fruit snacks just so I can get some change. So yeah, so we headed back to the dog wash now. Somebody was in there when I went the first time, so hopefully he's about done by the time I get there. The dog wash only like 10-15 minutes. He'll get comfortable. So Havana is a Havanese. Never heard of that brand until I got her. I went over there to the dog shop at the mall. I think it's Best Friend Puppies. BFF Puppies or something like that. But that's where I got her from. I want to get another one, but I want to get a boy so I can breed them. But every time I run into somebody who got this dog. It's an old lady. And it's a girl. She got a girl just like I got a girl. I need somebody with a boy. I paid $3,500 for this dog. I'm trying to make my money back. You got to go to work, girl. You got to put you on the corner. And I don't want to just breed her with anybody. And if I can't find a dog like her, I would do like a shih tzu. Because they kind of look the same a little bit. They kind of favor. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You ain't getting none of this. You gonna eat chocolate. She trying to be like, let me get my good manners and sit right so she can give me peace. She ain't getting none, y'all. But yeah, let me get up into this dog wash before somebody else come up there. And then I still gotta run to Winn-Dixie and Dollar Tree, which I really don't feel like going. I need to go to Walmart. I'm not really I hate going to Walmart. But yeah, that's a whole other story.
Okay, y'all. So this is a little dog wash thing I'll be taking her to. Coastal Clean car dog wash, and they got a little self-care machine in there. But she don't like this little thing, boy. I don't know why she's sitting here thinking she cute. But yeah, we about to go out here. I'm gonna show y'all what it look like.
You know what this is. You know what time it is, girl.
Ooh, they need to turn the fan on. Something here, it's stifling. You gotta let that circulate. But yeah, so this is the entrance. Then y'all come in here, it's a little dog wash machine, $10. You can disinfect, rinse, shampoo, blow dry, condition, shampoo. I already said shampoo.
And that's the little nozzle. Just put the dog in there. Clean them. They offer towels. I don't use those. I just bring my own. And you put the dirty towels over there. We got a fan, ACs. I used to sit here and blow dry my dog. And they got little decorations up here too. In the little fireplace. But yeah. Come on, hop on, girl. I always disinfect. I use a little thing to disinfect the tub first, you know, and I disinfect it after when I get done using it just in case. But yeah, let me get her started. Come on. Look at him. She don't want to come. Come on. Thank you. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna disinfect them first. And then I throw her in now. Once I find them my teeth. It's a pretty day outside, y'all too. Wrong pocket. Alright, like I said, it's $10. Start up. Give me 10 minutes. Now I'll turn it to disinfect first.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. Oh, you a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo.
She knows she better get a bath. So I'm turning on shampoo and flea tip. That's the main one. Look at it. She don't like this little gun. She's running. I gotta chase her around the floor. Look at her. She don't never like this little goddamn thing. Yeah, I kinda, that's what I put in my head into a sleep, and that's why you ain't call me. Halfway, let her air dry the rest of the way, but I make sure I comb her out. And I comb her out, like I say, with this is a detangler, and this is the comb, and this is good for fleas and ticks to get the ticks out of the hair. And then I used her blow dryer with this little brush thing on it. It's just, I got this from Amazon. But yeah, I let her blow air dry the rest of the way. Havana. 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 You don't want to say hey to your aunties? She needs to go to the grooms, as y'all can see in her face. Her face will be usually more put together. I insert a clip somewhere in here to show y'all what she looks like when she goes to the grooms. Her face be more trimmed down. And I'll keep her short. It's about to be summertime, so I keep her short as well. But I keep her short anyway because it don't take. I don't have to go take her to the groom all the time. I can just maintain her at the house. Havana. Havana, you want to say hey to your aunties? No, I guess not. Alright, yeah, so we made it to our first place, which was Purdue. Dropped the empty trailer. Now I'm hooked up to the loaded trailer. I still have to go out to the guard shack. I'm just taking my 30-minute break. I have 3 more minutes left on my clock, and then I'll be pulling out of here. They're gonna pop this seal that I have on there. I'm gonna put a load lock in the back. They're gonna put on the new seal, which is in that paperwork right there. Check my paperwork, make sure I got everything correct and it's going to the correct place. And we're gonna be on the road. We have 6 hours and 15 minutes left to drive. I'm probably gonna drive the whole 6:10, leave 5 minutes on my clock, and PC to the rest area because it's like 6 hours and 35 minutes to get to the rest area, and I only have 6 hours and 15 minutes, so I'm gonna use 20 miles of my PC time to get to the rest area the rest of the way. But yeah, just laying out. y'all know what's going on. It is Thursday morning, and we back at it. Child, I got to get back in the swing of things. That's the one thing about freaking going on hometown. When you come back in the truck, boy, it's like you got to get your mind back together. It's like it's a whole different, it's a mind thing. Driving, trucking is a mind thing. It ain't so much of a physical work. It's so much of a mind thing. You really got to have a strong mind to do trucking, I feel like, in my opinion. But yeah, just checking in. If you haven't already, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. Also, hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I post another video. And let's get it.